To graph this inequality, we'll start by graphing the line y equals x plus 2. So we'll go up to 2, and then up 1 into the right 1, and down 1 into the left 1. Since it's strictly greater than, we're going to do a dashed line. And because it's greater than, we're going to shade everything above that line. And if we choose a point in our shaded region, like 2, 5, and sub it into our inequality, then we'll get 5 is greater than 2 plus 2, and 5 is greater than 4, which is true.